Hey, what's up? You guys are rad. Check this out. Come up here more, right over here. Yeah, check it. Here, try this song a little bit. Hey, what's your name?
Ashley.
What?
Ashley.
Ashley, rad. All right, ready? Okay, read that for Bucket. We're doing this little vibe.
Okay, Bucket. Can you give examples of binge tapping to nubs?
Rad. You wanna? Okay.
How about three nubs? Okay, how about four?
Thanks a lot, Ashley. Yeah, I need that back real quick, okay? Thanks. She's rad. Hey, come on out, man. What's up? Yeah, man. What's your name, bro?
Craig.
Right on, Craig. Check ass bucket something, okay?
All right. Play an example of a slaughterhouse riff.
Stopping by. We'll see in a few, huh? Hey, come on out, bro. Check it out. Yeah, man. Hey, try this song. Does it fit all right? All right. Check it out. All right. So, what's your name, man?
John.
What's up? All right. Go ahead and ask Bucket a question.
Can you play an example of a wedge out with Sloninsky's thesaurus? Oh, skip.
Say it again, bro. Hey, chill out. Yeah. This guy's rad. You guys are rad.
An example of a wedge out with Sloninsky's thesaurus of scales and melodic patterns.
Get that back. Cool, man. Come on out. Young lady, check this out. Come on, see if it fits. Hey, what's your name?
Dana.
What?
Dana.
All right, Dana. Hit it.
Buckethead, can you play an example of a wedge out of a chicken holocaust?
Thank you. Thanks, Tanner. She's right. You guys are right. You guys are awesome. Hey, come out here. Yeah, what's up? How's it going? All right, come on. Oh, wow. Try this on. All right. What's your name? What?
Brittany.
Hi, Brittany. All right, ready?
Yeah, Buckethead, can you play something for putting the chickens to sleep?
And thanks for stopping by.